delivery. 2 minute problem for me to be lucky. If I keep this pace, I'm bound to die bugging. I wake up in the morning and then I look around. I think about life and wanna lay back down. Then I hear a little voice from way inside to get your butt out of bed. Man, you gotta survive. When I stop to think about it, I feel like a jerk, cause everything I got some hard work. People dealing with guns and dealing with knives, even dealing with drugs, but never dealing with life. Sometimes I say, home, just forget it. Life's too rough and I just ain't with it. But the little voice says, when things go wrong, man, you gotta keep on, keep on.
Court orders that you want to, but that's not going to put money in my account. I've had a bad month. Shit, I've had a bad decade. You want to put me in jail? You want to put me in jail? Go right ahead, because I could use a break. But that's not going to put money in your account, Carol. Yes, well, when I get the money, you'll be the first to know, all right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes. All right. So tell me, how are the kids? Oh, did Billy win his playoff game? Listen, I wanted to come, but I just... Uh-huh. Okay. Tell him I love him, and I'll see him Sunday.
Been trying to reach you.
So?
He wants to see you in his office.
Okay.
Right now.
Okay.
Barry. Barry, what are we gonna do with you? You used to be one of our best closers. I don't understand what happened here.
Listen, Mr. Beckhorn, I know I've had a dry spell, but look how many calls I've made. And the way the premium rates have soared, and I must say, since you changed my territory, those people over there don't have that kind of money.
Oh, come on, Rapchick. You know how the merit system works. I had to give Ryan your territory. He earned it. And I'll tell you something else. Already, he's 30% over your numbers.
Barry, I like you. And I'm going to do you a favor. Look this over.
This is a $100,000 policy.
That's right. A policy on a 70-year-old retired school teacher. She initiated, arranged her own physical. All you have to do to collect a big fat commission is go over there, get her signature, and collect the premium.
I should clear $6,000.
More like four, Barry.
No, no, no. No, on a $100,000 policy?
Oh, for Christ's sake, Rapchick. Do I have to spell it out for you? I'm trying to do you a favor. Look, if you don't want to handle this, just say so.
No, no. Listen, it's no problem. You can count on me, Mr. Beckhorn. It's kind of late today, but I'll get on it first thing Monday morning.
Today? It's got to be today, Barry. The policy just came in. By Monday, Godfrey will know about it, and you'll be out that big, fat commission.
And you'll lose $2,000. I guess I better get moving then if I want to get out of there before dark, which I do.
And Rapchick, don't screw up.
Don't worry, Mr. Beckhorn. I need the money too much.
Take this one by yourself.
Well, hey, you get off an hour early. You gotta put on a bulletproof vest and go into the tower. So what you bitching about?
Hey, man, you want it, you can have it. Hell, they probably cut the cable again. Won't be anything we can do till a crew gets out tomorrow. You want to go in there for nothing, be my guest.
Go on, Dave. Take a bath. Have a Miller Lite. Loosen up a little bit.
You know something I don't know.
All right. I got this girl in the towers, and I figure, you know, I'd pay her a visit on the company's time, you know.
What the heck?
Yeah, you know as they say. Comes the dawn. Reach out and touch someone.
Get out of here, Dave.
Talk big. You got a big mouth.
Man, ain't no one gonna push me around. I can watch my ass.
What are you talking about? You in the wrong place at the wrong time, they'll get you, man.
Not me. I can always get away. What makes you think so? Because I know something nobody knows.
There you go again. You think you're so smart. They get a hold of you, and you're talking like that.
721 clear. 761 standby.
Man, I'm not scared to get out. I got me a secret way.
No way you got a secret way. Vampires, they stay. You stay. Ain't no other way.
Man, I ain't scared no sissy ass vampire.
Shit, you ain't.
I ain't. What you know?
I don't want it. You don't.
Man,
let me
don't.
Don't.
Let me
shut up. Just
shut up.
Let me don't.
I didn't
want
to have to snap when you go mad.
Be butt there for some time, man.
About 15 minutes. I want to see a lady in the Lincoln Towers.
15 minutes, huh? You white dudes always in a hurry.
We watch a car for $2. Make sure nobody takes your time.
I'll break your window.
Every fucking radio.
$2, huh?
Yeah. Thanks, man. Which bit of your lady is?
1016.
In the middle? Vampire castle.
Hey, don't get caught in the eye after dark. Or it's your blood.
We laughing.
Are you simple, man?
Just watch the car.
Ozzy, man, get the radio.
I'm looking for Mrs. Alva Briggs. You know what floor she's on? Excuse me? Do you know which apartment Alva Briggs is in?
Don't touch me, motherfucker! Don't nobody touch me! Who you laughing at?
I'm gonna tell you something, Sonny. I've had a very long day, and I have neither the time nor the patience for any more of you kids playing Scarface with me.
You laughing at me, ghost? It's almost dark, old man.
Vacate, boy. So old man don't feel like playing.
Nobody laughs at a vampire, motherfucker. You're dead, man.
Thank you. You one of the security guards around here?
I am the security.
Well, it must keep you busy.
Firing to keep. Most times the uniform's enough. They don't like messing with cops. Uniform makes me near another cop. What the hell are you doing here?
I'm here to see Mrs. Elva Briggs. I've got an insurance policy in here for her to sign.
And they sent a white man. This time of night. Are you from Neptune or Vulcan or some such?
Could you please tell me where Elva Briggs' apartment is?
Suit yourself.
The elevator's in no big rush.
Lucky it's going at all. The other one is down. See, the elevator people ain't in no big hurry to come in here and get shot at. You think I'm driving you? Even the window cleaners wear bulletproof vests. Snipers. We got us a war zone here. Don't you read the papers? Look at the TV?
I sell insurance.
I hope you buy it, too.
You scare all the white salesmen who come in here with ghost stories?
White, black, yellow, and red. There's a vampire building. Other buildings got other gangs. Mexicans and Puerto Ricans call themselves Mortes. Whites, hillbillies call themselves the Pig Stickers. And the vampires run this one. Deacon's a vampire.
He's a baby.
Vampires come all ages. You get bitten, you join and die. As far as this flight goes. Apartment 2016, right down the hall. I'll wait for you, we'll go down together.
Thank you.
Get a move on.
Who's there?
Harry Ratchet, Harbor Assurance.
Come in.
You could have waited until morning.
You must need the commission pretty badly to come into Lincoln Towers at night.
Yeah. I need the commission. All right. I just need you to sign right there.
FM 103.1, inspirational radio. Play your Christian favorites. Brand new song there from Denise Mitchell.
Why do you want a $100,000 policy? I mean, I'm not complaining, but the premiums and a woman your age.
My granddaughter, Antoinette, she lives with me. She's downstairs visiting now. I am buying her out of here. I know what's out there, you see. I taught school, and I know the possibilities.
Just sign right there, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
We'll send you a copy of the policy. How did you come to
end up here? Most families in these buildings don't have a man. At least not a working man. If they did, they wouldn't be here. We've got kids all ages, boys, young men, all playing games. And no daddy to keep the games from being rough.
I'm sorry, I can't take cash.
Suit yourself. I signed. I've got the payment. You want somebody to come and get it tomorrow, Monday? That's fine.
No, it's all right.
Receipt, please. You're not gonna count the money?
No. You got an honest face.
You'd better hurry.
I hope your granddaughter has a long wait for the insurance.
Thanks. Never can tell around here.
Let's move, insurance man. You get your business taken care of?
Yes, indeed.
The dock, old man. You better save that shit, son, and back off. You don't want trouble.
Oh, no, there's no trouble, Pops. We just want a word with the big mouth ghost. He put his hand on the blood brother.
I just tapped the kid on the shoulder.
Stop! You came in here after sundown and put your hand on a blood brother. You mocked the blood brother with a woman watching.
He's sorry. Real sorry.
Look, I didn't mean to cause any trouble.
No, no, it's gonna take blood, chump. Now, you'll maybe live, but you can't get out clean. The other buildings are safe. For the honor of the vampires.
I don't give a pig's tit for your honor. This has gone as far as it's going. Now, back off, son, or this elevator's gonna be painted red.
Look, I'm sorry, but this is crazy.
Fuck off!
Help! Somebody help!
The vampires do this? Fuck. They after you too?
Yeah. Come on. The elevator.
Now they probably got it parked on 19.
A phone, man. We gotta get to a phone to call the police.
Now the phones in the towers are out.
Two more. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Open up the door.
Team. The door.
Open the door! People get killed out here!
Why did the guy
not
open it up?
You fucking bitch, open the door! Well, then give me my damn shoes! Bullets. See if he's got bullets on him. Come on, man, do it! I only got 5 shots left!
Behind.
I
heard what was going on out there. But no phone to call the cops. That gun won't hold them off long.
Then why'd you answer the damn door?
I'm a Christian. Besides, I got a big investment in the insurance man. Why did you help him?
I didn't have time to think. Army training, I guess. If somebody hollers help in English, you just help.
My son Andrew was in Korea, infantry. He is dead.
Well, I was Signal Corps, Vietnam, and I plan on staying alive.
The window. We'll call for help.
They won't help you. They hear screaming and shooting every night. You stick your head out of that window, they'll shoot you between the eyes for target practice.
Hey, the phone company. When you don't show up, they'll look for you, right?
No, man, I'm not due back till morning. This is my last stop. You got a gun around here or something?
Can you picture me shooting someone?
I don't see why not. Seems like you got the nerve for it. Hey, get rid of that stupid bag and tuck that in.
Make it easy. Come on out and save the old woman. Now, I know the white ass in there don't give a damn about any old black woman.
But the brother there got to be righteous.
Yeah, well, I got something righteous for you in here.
Vampire's got no fight with you, brother. Just give us the ghost. Now, we gonna get him one way or ever which way.
Yeah, well, you gonna have to pay for what you get. How much you willing to pay anyway, huh? How many vampires?
We'll be back with your answer. When the sun comes up, you'll all be nothing but mocks in a book of the missing. Psycho! You stay on this door. How's it feel? Gather my children. Tonight you taste blood.
What are we gonna do?
Well, I guess it's up and down, ain't it? Maybe if they haven't got to the roof yet, we can.
The roof is flat. There's no place to hide up there. A fireman got shot last summer from the roof of the next building.
Great. Then it's down.
What do you mean down? How the hell are we going to get down? They've got the elevator covered. They've got the stairwell covered. There are two people probably dead out there. Not to mention the fact that there is some gentleman outside the door named Psycho.
We ain't using the door. Get rid of that briefcase and tuck the knife in your belt. Get ready to fly.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm not going out that window. We can hold out here. We can barricade the door.
No way, man. We stay here, we're dead meat. We may take a few of them down, but that ain't gonna matter to Count Sicko. He's got plenty. And what you think they gonna do to Mrs. Briggs, huh? She did help us out. So let's go. They know you got that?
No.
Mrs. Briggs, you gonna be all right?
They don't want me. It's my insurance man they want. Besides, there's no way that I could make it with you. Don't worry about me now. You got time to argue.
We can't just leave.
Don't worry. I can take care of myself. I don't want your company paying off just yet. You get down to 18. Go to 1804. Find my granddaughter, Tony, smart as she is. She'll think of something.
Vampires, what do you see?
The moon.
What kind of moon?
Moon.
This is our night, our castle. Nobody rubs an ass dirty finger on the walls of our castle. Especially not on our night. Especially not no ghost. What's out there for us?
Nothing!
What's out there for us?
Nothing!
What's in here for us?
Everything!
In these walls, we are the world. Not faceless black holes, the world. The night belongs to
vampires!
Show me your fangs! Before the sun comes up, the ghost and the blood traitor must pay for our honor.
For our honor.
For Deacon.
For Deacon.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, what the hell is so funny, man? You losing your mind or something?
I'm just afraid of heights.
What's so funny about that?
An hour ago, I figured that my luck had finally changed. Now I'm 20 stories up, $6,000 in my pocket, about to swing out into nothing with a bed sheet because some kids who call themselves vampires want to kill me.
So what's so funny about that?
Black humor.
Oh, really? Look, it's down 2 stories. You got plenty of place to put your feet, all right? And if the window's closed, just kick it in.
Oh, just kick it in, just like that.
Well, I can't do it. I'm barefoot. Come on.
But I'll be killed.
Look, now I saved your life, so don't cost me mine. Now let's go. Come on, move it,
oh,
man.
Oh, God. There's the corn. Where's your mother?
Ow! I'm watching Agnes. She still sucks her thumb.
Oh my gosh. Give me a bill.
What?
From the roll in your pocket, give me a bill.
It's not my money.
I don't care, man. Take it from your commissions. Just give me a bill. Hi, honey. When your mother comes home, tell her Santa Claus came early. Okay? All right, St. Nick, let's move.
We ain't telling Mom about this. She disbelieved. We'll use this for gummy worms.
Must be getting senile. Didn't you hear them shots? Something's going on wrong.
Yeah, the vampire's there. She said you'd help.
Come on.
What the fuck do you want?
Hold your tongue, girl. Your grandmother sent me.
You just had a run-in with your local boys' club.
Oh, shit. Vampires.
How much money?
They're gone.
Where are they?
Who?
You know who, old bitch. The white meat and the blood traitor.
Seems to me you're the traitor to the people in this tower. You prey on them like a...
Vampire. That's because there's only so much to go around.
Strong got to take it if they're gonna survive. If we shared in this prison, we'd all stay weak. And that's what the white devils want.
Dime Store Darwin.
Room by room, closet by closet. Anybody won't let you in, you blow the door. Then you cut them, you burn them, whatever it takes. You work your way down every floor, every apartment. Beast! You take five, go down to the first floor, same thing. Room by room, working your way up. Flush those cockroaches out! Psycho!
Yeah, man.
Heat up your blade. Let's see what the old bitch really knows.
Get in here! Get in here! Boom! Well, better sit down! Shut up!
Nice pair of kicks. Thanks. Barry?
Excuse me?
Hey, man, we're not taking them for free.
Keep your money, son. I only wish I could offer you something more than a few moments of sanctuary and an old pair of shoes.
Thank you. That's very gracious of you.
Look! We have to get you guys out of here. They're gonna be going through these apartments like stormtroopers. And even if we do get down to one, they'll have the doors covered.
Chet knows another way out.
Hush, son.
But there is one place I think you can hold out at.
What are you thinking?
Well, if we can get them down to Mr. Parker's.
Oh, that crazy fool? You talking about a cure that's worse than the disease.
Well, wait a minute. Who is this Parker?
He's the one man in this building that the vampires are afraid of.
And that's because he'll shoot anyone looks like they might even be thinking about messing with him. He'll probably shoot y'all.
Chet says he knows another way out of here that the vampires don't know nothing about.
And I told you to hush, LB. And we don't want to hear about your storytelling friend.
Well, I say let's do it. Sounds like this park is happening to me.
Let's go.
They might be on the elevator, right?
Good thinking. We got enough surprises already. Where are we headed?
14.
Let's do the stairs. Together. You can make it. Let me take my hand down, all right? Count to three. I want you to just tell me your name, okay? One, two, three. Now tell me your name. Come on, man, don't let me down. All right. It's gonna be all right, okay? Now let's grab the knife and let's go. Come on. Come on. What is it? Blood? Give me a jacket. Come on, give me a jacket. Here. Hey, man. It's either him or me. Personally, I think you made the right choice. All right? Now take the knife. Now tuck that in your belt and let's go.
Here.
Now come on, we gotta get out of here. Come on. Come on, Bear.
Magazine subscription.
Mr. Parker, please, we need your help. These men are on the run from the vampires. Please.
Oh, yeah? Look like you're standing up to me.
Mr. Parker, please. You're the only one they're afraid of.
Oh, really? Naturally, you just thought of me, huh? Hey, listen, baby. You can do better than that. I let you in, and your pals will be coming from down the hall. Now get out of here.
I am not one of them.
Come on, man, do we look like vampires? Let us in, they're trying to kill us. All right, we'll pay you then.
Pay me? How much?
100. Okay, 200.
500.
Okay, $500. Now, please, let us in.
Money first.
You get the money when we come in.
Why? You don't trust me?
Fuck no.
Let me see your hands. Now keep them like that.
Look, you guys are okay now, right?
Hold it, sugar.
What, are you gonna get these guys in here and then go back down and get the rest of the Zulus in the hallway?
No, I'm just going to check on my grandmother.
Grandmother, huh?
I swear.
All right, but you pull any funny stuff, I'll turn these guys into dog meat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Be careful.
That door. Okay, asshole, put your piece on the shelf over here. You too, jerk me, put the knife beside it. Now, move!
Why don't you like that, brother? We didn't ask for all this.
Don't you brother me, boy. You think those vampires are bad? You try fucking with me. I'll take that money.
All right. What's all this about?
Well, it's me that they're after, really. Will saved my life.
I've heard that story before. Man tries to help a friend, he gets his own dick in the rear.
Get out of here!
move! And you ladies will suffer! Dig it! Where is he? I'm not playing anymore!
Oh my God! Grandma! 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 God. Are you okay?
I'll touch you.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, bitch. I want to know where the ghost and the blood traitor are, and I want to know now.
Don't tell him anything, baby.
Oh, all right, young blood. Oh, but that, after this is all over, after we done found those motherfuckers, cut off their balls and stuffed them down their throats, you and I are gonna have a little vampire party, and you gonna take it in every hole in your body. And then we gonna cut us some new holes and do those too. Now you talk!
Okay. Okay, I'll tell you. But it won't do you any good. Can't get at them.
Well, we'll see about that. Now you just start talking.
You're not a dumb shit. I thought you were smarter than that. You brought a rain of shit down in this whole building. Why don't you just let him have his miserable ass?
Maybe you are smarter than that.
Maybe you figured you'd make a fat piece of change off this white boy's ass.
Well, let me tell you something. I don't care if he's white, black, or fucking fudge ripple. Man's in trouble, I'm gonna help him.
You ignorant son of a bitch. You don't even know what you're talking about.
For Christ's sakes. I went to Vietnam to fight off the communist scourge for my country. Well, the commies are doing just fine. Uncle Sam's doing even better. And all those assholes were out there protesting in the streets. Those yuppies driving Volvos. I'm down here fighting off Mau Maus and eating Spam.
Hey, man, I was in Nam too.
I don't want to sound like I'm sniveling. I mean, Uncle Sam, he gave me a righteous disability pension, and of course, this
hot rod go-kart here.
Pretty generous, I figure. All I had to do was waste a couple hundred slopes and have my backbone blown out. What about Casper here? Where were you?
I was in college.
Where?
I was in college.
You driving a Volvo?
No, as a matter of fact, my ex-wife got the Volvo. What can I say? I'm sorry, guys. Look, I'll be going.
Come on. Hey, why don't you lighten up, man? You're just as bad as the rest of them. You're the rat in this maze. The only difference between you and them is you build a stronger cage.
It's no cage. This is a bunker.
There's a war going on out there, man. And this time I'm not going down. I'm ready for anything they can throw at me. You see that fucking bird right there? Huh? You know why I got that?
I don't know, man. I guess you're an animal lover.
No, you dumb shit. I got that bird because if they pump poison gas in here, the bird dies, I got time to put my gas mask on.
That's some brilliant shit, man.
You're fucking A's. Nobody fucking with me. See, I'm that cat. Where the fuck's my mangy cat? You know why I got that goddamn cat? It tastes my food, make sure it's not poisoned. But I gotta shoot one every now and then, get another one. Put those bugs in the cats that get me in. AIDS and cancer and pink eye. Shit like that.
Shit. Think we know that knock, don't we?
Oh, Christ.
Hey, you better get your directed ass away from my door. You want to keep your face?
We want them.
Hey, you back off, squid lips.
We want the ghost and the blood traitor.
Oh, we do the bitches.
I'm coming out.
Not till you take your ropes off.
One wrong move, Crip, and we drop them where they stand.
Here, we ain't dead yet.
I'm sorry.
They come out, the women come in. Same time.
No, they come out first. I don't trust your crippled ass.
I'm supposed to trust you, fool?
It's okay.
Your ass. Here they come. Don't you try no shit, Batman.
Save them in. They're coming out. Now the women.
Stuff just keeps getting thicker. Oh, you got an idea?
Yeah, just one, but I don't know if it's gonna work.
What the hell is it?
Well, it's LB's friend Chet. He says he knows a secret way out of here, and there's a chance he's not lying. I mean, we have nothing else.
Where's he at?
Him and his mother live down on 10.
It's worth a try. All right, let's go for it.
Leaving so soon? Do come back. Hey, Tinkerbell, if you ever get your head straight, remember, I owe you one.
Thank you.
know these people?
No, not that well. And with all the commotion, I doubt she'll let me in.
Oh, well, come on. Let's try the direct approach.
It's the phone company. Your phone is out, right? Yeah, lady, and I want to get this over with. You don't want me to do it, then that's fine. We'll come back next week.
Don't let him in, Mama. Vampires on you tonight.
How do I know you're who you say you are?
I got my ID right here.
Picture's black. You sound white.
I went to Harvard. Come on, lady.
It's all right, Mrs. Cole. Mrs. Cole, we need your help. Or rather, we need your help, Chet. LB told me that you know a way out of here that the vampires don't know about.
That's right.
Now, Chet, you wouldn't be jiving us, would you? I mean, our lives depend on this.
I ain't lying. Tell her, Mama. You know when I'm lying.
Chester, you have been hiding something. He is telling the truth.
Well, man, we just like to ask him just a few questions. We'll be out of your way. Now, Chet, start talking. Where is this way out?
Down on B.
On B?
All the way down.
Down on B in the basement, baby?
That's right. Down with the cowabs and spiders and rats. There's a way out, and I'm the only one who knows.
Don't worry. I can't get to that door. So is Theo.
I'm just so worried about my Tony.
Don't worry about her. That girl's a survivor. I can tell.
Soldiers are dead, and those cockroach scum still free, spreading their cancer through my castle.
We've been down 12 and up 8. Nothing. We've been through every apartment, every hole.
All right, you keep closing the net.
Psycho!
Is a nigga the garbage. Until you get straight through there, here go some rats where they live. They sleep down at the pipes. So then you go through there, and then that's how you get out.
I can't understand this.
What are you talking about? It's simple. See these? This is the furnace. And here goes where the custodian sleeps when he don't want nobody to know.
Look, it's not your fault. It's just that I've never
been
down
there. I'll show you.
You think you can?
You must be out of your mind if you think my baby's going anywhere with all this craziness.
I'm not your baby anymore. I'm almost 10.
Hush now.
We could save our lives.
Please, Mom.
Chester, go to your room. I want you in the bed right now. Move it!
Mrs. Cole, is it? Listen, we really need Chet. Now, I'll give you $300. My $400.
Listen, mister, I don't know where you've been, but $400 can't buy a black boy anymore.
Oh, my God, no, Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't...
You know, maybe it'll make more sense to us once we get down here.
Thank you.
fact, I got an idea. Let's hope the elevator's above us.
What do you mean, the elevators? You know they've got the elevators covered.
They're gonna have the elevator. Because we got the shaft.
Mrs. Cole, please forgive me. I'm sorry. I apologize. I guess that I'm just scared.
Forget it.
I would never be.
You got good reason to be scared. I just hope you make it.
Well, I just wanted to say thanks a lot for everything.
Sure.
Business. Here, hold the gun. I knew this nerd pack would come in handy.
What the hell are you doing?
Just watching the door.
Here we go. Straight to hell.
Oh, shit!
Okay, let's move out. Shots gonna bring him for sure. Tony, you go first. Come on, let's go. Okay, Barry, you next. Come on, y'all, move it. Okay, Barry, come on. Come on, you next. Okay, go ahead. Good time.
Chet, just please leave us alone. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Come on. Fresh man, check out the bedroom. Come on, man. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Chet, baby.
Somebody's hiding them, I know it. You let them get away with this shit and you start to lose control.
It wasn't supposed to go down like this.
Get away from this man.
This whole building's gonna pay. I swear it.
Vampire blood will not go unavenged. Everybody's gonna bleed before I get through.
Vampires!
Is that 3 inches?
That's right.
Hold it.
Yo, what's up with this shit, man? They got us waiting out here all fucking night, man.
Y'all know what's going on, man.
Yo, fuck that. Why we gotta stand out here, man? You know what happened? They caught the motherfucker, shot him, and we standing out here like two jerks.
That's just what it is, man. They always do this shit.
Yeah, they out there, all right. All right, Chet. Show us the way out. Seconds.
You get by the vampires and you really be in trouble.
Look, don't tell me, okay? I grew up around here. I know how to get around. I'll be at the precinct in 15 minutes. I'm going.
So you're serious about this?
Yes, I'm serious about this.
Go to the playground and over the fence.
Okay.
Tony, I'm sorry.
Look, don't worry about it. I mean, they want me just as bad as they want you, maybe worse.
Hey. Good luck.
Thanks. Take care of each other, okay?
So now what? You just sit and wait.
Well, I gotta tell you something. Good things come to those who wait, including vampires. I got another plan. Just in case plan. Like just in case Tony don't make it. Just in case the police don't get up off their asses and get down here. No just in case plan. Gotta tell you something, though. I don't think you're gonna like it.
Come on, please. Try me.
Hey, Chet. Think you can make it upstairs?
Yeah.
Watch your language. All right, let me have the rolls.
What for?
Just give me the rolls. You've been trusting me this long. Come on. Police don't show up by daybreak, right? Here's what we're gonna do.
Hey, beautiful, how you doing?
What you doing? Hey, hey, Jesus, Angel!
Judy, come on, chicky, chicky, chicky. Come on, chicky. Bounce for it, that's it.
Second,
miss.
Now, sir, just look up. Miss, you can't go that way. Gorman, get her.
Hey, where the hell are you going? Alicia,
you can't go back there, sweetheart. Step against the wall.
What's this? Let go of me.
Get your arms behind your back. Hey, Jim, I don't know what else she has on. Get a crowbar. Get your legs back, sweetheart. Just stay still.
Please, stop.
Get the policewoman over here.
God, no. Fuck you. Get off of me, Sam.
Look, sweetheart, you come busting in here. How do we know you're not a terrorist with a bomb up your blouse? You want to talk, you get searched. Come on, come on. You get searched, then you can talk. Get it back.
Come here.
Son of dumbass! Now where the fuck is Psycho? Or has he betrayed me too?
I don't know, man.
What?
Nothing, man. We've been through every apartment.
Well, they gotta be someplace, man, unless they got away from you.
Wait. The only place they could have been is the basement.
How are they gonna be in the basement with us on the elevator and TJ and A-Train on the door?
I don't know. Oh. We checked every place, though.
All right.
I swear.
All right. Let's go. But they better be there. Go.
We'll check, okay?
Yeah. Right. Okay, right.
Listen, what do I have to do to get through to you? I just told you, there are people being killed in that building. My grandmother
was tortured. The last time we sent men up there, two men were shot. We're not anxious to go up there anymore. So far, your story checks out. The phones are dead. But we need more to go on. You don't like it? There's the door.
Shit, man. Sun's coming up. People be leaving. Cops be coming, man.
Yo, check this shit out. Where the fuck is the count? People dead, shot up, cut up, and I don't see them nowhere around, man. Yo, Marcus said that Psycho was gone.
What?
Word.
Yo, we don't find them suckers pretty quick, I'd be gone too, man.
Tell him. That's how it is.
Word, man. Shit. I'm tired of this shit.
What the hell do you think is keeping him?
Probably, man. I can think of about 5,000 reasons why she's just leaving us here.
No, I don't think so. I really don't. I mean, he saved our lives once already for free.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Shit. Coming down.
They got us down here. Ain't nothing going on, man.
What the fuck?
Holy shit, man. A fucking 50.
Oh, Bill.
Hey. It's working.
Great. Let's go.
Not yet.
Come on,
not yet.
Shot left.
Alright, boy, you stand there. Stand there, boy. Stand there. Pray, motherfucker. Pray, goddammit, because you're gonna die, bro.
Ideas?
Yeah.
maybe real or alive.
Friend or foe, rhyme. Someone so for real is hard to find. Friend is a person who has your back. Not a bad lucky, not a black cat. It's the same that I think in this way. Brother can't go out and play. Killer number one of the black man is another man with the same skin. Everything's going so fast. Killing all the men in life won't last. Are you straight up or incognito? Are you just a friend or are you foe? After everything I have but clothes, they will never say you got to know. Looking at someone that I really don't know.
Ever suspicious or at the corner of my eye.
Trying to figure the possibilities why.
Computing the fact that maybe real or a lie.
The crew's gotta know, the crew's gotta know. Are you a friend or are you?